Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to view items in cart on Temu, and now let's dive right in. Now to view items in your cart on Temu, first open up your Temu app on your phone. And after opening your Temu app guys, on this interface at the bottom of this we can see a bunch of icons available for us, and at the bottom right there is the cart option available for us. First we'll be required to tap on the cart option at the bottom right corner of the screen. And when we land over here guys, you can see at the top of the screen there are the items which I had added to my cart. In your case also, all of your items which you had added in your cart will be available there, and with your estimated total payment amount. And with that being said guys, this is how you will be able to view items in your cart on Temu. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.